ऑस्ट्रेलिया ने भारत के विरुद्ध और 125 रन से भारत वो मुकाबला हार गया था। तो ये याद रहेगा हमेशा 359 रन। आखिरी गेंद डालने के लिए तैयार है ट्रेंट बोल्ट कॉलेज वाले छोर से। सामने है जोश इंग्लिश जिन्होंने 30 रन बनाए हैं सामना करते हुए। ये गेंद इस गेंद को ड्राइव किया खूबसूरत तरीके से, बल्ले का मोटा किनारा लगा, फाइन थर्ड मैन सीमा रेखा पर जाके वहां पर रोका गया। एक रन मिलेगा 47 ओवर की समाप्ति पर, 360 रन 6 विकेट के नुकसान पर। 17 पर कमिंस, इंग्लिश 31 पर। अब आगे क्या कुछ होगा माइक्रोफोन पर अंग्रेजी में बताने के लिए मेरे साथी अमित अरोड़ा।
Thank you very much, Kulwinder Singh Sung. A very expensive over there by Trent Bolt. 16 runs coming off it. And in his 9 overs, he's given away 76 runs. Hasn't picked up any wicket. Australia, 360 runs for the loss of 6 wickets after 47 overs. They still have 18 more deliveries to go in this innings. Pat Cummins batting on 17. That huge 6 that he hit off Bolt in the previous over. And Josh Inglis also with a good contribution of 31 runs of 25 deliveries. And next to the Akashwani commentary box, we've got Aaron Finch, who's also been doing the commentary and looks visibly very happy with the effort of Australia. And why not? This has been a good effort by Australia after they were invited and put to bat. New Zealand won the toss this morning and Tom Latham has no hesitation to elect to bowl first. As Jimmy Neesham, who in his very first over picked up the wicket of Glenn Maxwell, comes in to bowl his second over. He'll be bowling from the pavilion end. He'll be running closer to us. And on strike is wicketkeeper batter of Australia, Josh English, batting on 31. Neesham, very impressive in his first over, gave away just the 5 runs. And he's the only change that New Zealand has made in the playing 11. Runs in to bowl the first delivery around the wicket. Short pitch. English has pulled it over the square leg area. And it has sailed into the crowd. So that's a 6 for Australia. 354th 6 of the tournament. And Australia moved to 366. Short pitch delivery. Josh Inglis, having spent time in the crease now, very confidently adjusting his position, using the crease well, playing that pull shot as the ball sails into the crowd. The spectators here at the Dharmashala Cricket Ground, they're very happy with the kind of spectacle of display. Here's another shot that has been hit on the air, but this has been dropped. A catch has been dropped by Rachin Ravindra. Tom Latham not happy with that effort. That was almost a regulation catch. Rachin Ravindra was running into to catch the ball. Was able to get both his hands onto the ball, but was not able to finally have the catch cleanly. So here's another drop catch. We've had some drop catches today. New Zealand won't be very happy with that. Santner dropped a chance of his own bowling. Daryl Mitchell dropped one of Mitch Marsh. But now it's Rachin Ravindra and Jimmy Neesham very disappointed because he almost thought he had the second wicket to his credit today. Jimmy Neesham runs into goal. Third delivery outside the off stump. This time skipper Pat Cummins hits it in the air. Has it got enough substance on it? Yes, it has. Sails into the crowd. Another 6 for Australia. 2 sixes of the 3 balls so far. That'll hurt even more after that drop catch by Rachin Ravindra. Pat Cummins is playing a useful innings here. 2 fours, 2 sixes. Hit Trent Bolt for a 6 in the previous over. Has dispatched Jimmy Neesham for another 6. And Aaron Finch, I think, his smile will only increase in the adjacent commentary box. Once again, Jimmy Neesham. 4 delivery. Around the wicket. Again, so much of it outside the off stump. Again, it has been hit in the air. Another 6. Back-to-back sixes for Australian skipper Pat Cummins. 29 of 11 deliveries. He's all smiles. Why not? After those 2 initial losses, first against the host India, then against South Africa by a comprehensive 134 runs, a lot of people said, is this the same Australian side that has won the ODI World Cup 5 times? They are looking off colour. Many things were written and said. But Pat Cummins is in smiles right now. Their side has won the previous 3 matches. They've got 6 points to their credit. Can they get crucial 2 more points today against New Zealand? As Jimmy Neesham runs into bowl. This delivery, short pitch, has been hit towards the mid-wicket area this time. Could this be the 3rd six? The fielder, 2 fielders getting it. Drop catch. Certainly not a 6. And the batters run for a brace. So 2 more runs get added. Runs are coming thick and fast. Australia 381 for the loss of 6 wickets. Between these 2, they've also completed 50 runs partnership with the previous 6 that Cummins hit over mid-wicket area. And this half century partnership has come at the right time. Very good fielding effort, I must say, from the Kiwi fielder there. He jumped into the air, perhaps could have timed better, but sometimes these just get stuck in your hands. I think Glenn Phillips was the fielder there. Yes, he was. Always gives 100% on the field, Glenn Phillips. This one, short pitch delivery. Pat Cummins hits it towards the mid-wicket area. Has it sailed the distance for another six? Yes. Umpire Marespes indicates it. Gone all the way. Run rate in addition of 8 now, which means that 400 can be breached. It's a very expensive over. 4 sixes, that's 24, plus a single, plus 2, that's 27. 27 runs coming off it.
क्या शानदार कप्तानी पारी खेलते हुए पैट कमिंस, चार छक्के लगाए उन्होंने इस ओवर में, 27 रन बने इस ओवर में, राजेश अरोड़ा ने कैलकुलेट करके बताया। तो इस तरीके से यहां पर जो 400 का लक्ष्य है, जो ऊंची ऊंची